The new rims. They were old Jeep ones. I cleaned them up, painted them. Got about 6 coats of paint on them. I didn't bother with the clear coat. And those are the tires that were on there. Yeah, they're bald, but I put them on anyway just to see what it would look with the larger tires. And I am definitely going to put the 265 75 R15s on the truck because it looks, you know, looks more massive. And if I get some tread, damn, it'll look huge. So that's what she said. Later.